I recently did a sheet for a company, and they had a comments section, and the comments they needed to have linked onto the second sheet. Now, when you do this, so to link the comments in the second sheet, you simply do equals, and then you go to the first sheet, and you click on that, and you press enter, and you can drag it down, and then you of course get the comments that you have here. But the annoying thing is you get a zero in here, and it doesn't matter what how you format the cell. You can change it to you can change it to text, you can change it to anything, you still have the zero. So I found a way to eliminate the zero, and so what I've done is I went to File on the menu bar, I went to Options, and then I went to Advanced. And if you go down in here, you get to Display. So you scroll down to Display Options for this worksheet, and there's a checkbox that says Show a zero in the cells that have no value. So let's remove that and click OK. And then your zeros are gone. It doesn't look as messy with when there's nothing in the cells. So that's how you remove a zeros from blank linked cells. Please subscribe.